G'day guys, I get a lot of questions of, you know, asking me what type of quick connect fittings I use for the water side of things. I use these Ryko fittings. The reason I like these is they're fully brass and yeah, I think they'll just last a lot longer, especially if you're in, you know, camping with a bit of salty water and stuff like that, and they don't seem to seize up as badly. So they're called the Ryko fittings. If you, I buy these in bulk, okay, from my supplier over here in Perth. But if you're looking them, you can get them online from a place called Auto Mega Store, and I think they're in Queensland, I'm not sure. But if you look up Auto Mega Store, and their logo is like a little forklift, I think. So if you, Auto Mega Store, type in Ryko, which is R-Y-C-O, type that in the search bar, and then all these fittings will come up. And what you're after is the female, and this is like 6 mil or quarter, they call it. So you're looking for this fitting, that's what it looks like. And the reason I use a female is because it gives you a couple options. So just for instance, if you need to go through, if you need to go through a thin bracket or something to have that going, you know, through there to hook onto as it comes out the side of your van or something. So if you're going through a bracket, all you need to buy is this brass hex nipple, okay? And you can get these from Reese. I'll put the thing up on the screen now. And the number is, I think, 208525. So 208525, that's the product code number. So you just need one of them. So that's like 6 mil to 15 mil, right? So you put thread seal on that or Lockheel or something like that. And then what you can do, you see, you can just pop that through the, say if it's, you know, this way or whatever, you pop it through, okay? And then this bit, the female will screw on there. So it bites in tight, so it seals there. But then as you keep tightening it up, you snug it up and it gets nice and solid, you know? So whatever bracket you hold it onto becomes nice and solid. And then from then over, you get the John Guest fitting. This is for the, you know, this is for the bog standard hose, you know, the pipes that they use on the, you know, I'll buy this in bulk too. So this is the John Guest piping that, you know, most Jayco Caravans, the new MBC ones have these. So they fit on that. So that's the 12 mil John Guest, and this is onto 15 millimeter female, and it's got a rubber in there as well. So then what you can do is that bit, the female goes into the male, you screw that in against the seal, and then you're off and running to the, you know, the John Guest, and you can put tees in and do whatever you want. Okay, now for instance, what happens if say you've got this one and you want to say you've got the side of a, you know, you've got the wall of a caravan you want to come out on, or something a lot thicker, then all you need to do is to buy this stuff called All Thread. I don't know if you can get it at Reese. It's a bit specialized sort of thing. It's like, that's 6 mil All Thread, or quarter inch is the other one they use. So if you can get, like, you can buy them in 150 mil lengths, or, you know, or 300 mil, so like that. So what you can do then, if you're say going through the side of a van or a thicker bit of wood or through flooring or anything, but this van here, I went through flooring. So what you can do is you can screw that into there, right? And then you can push that through the wall and that'll come out the other end. You just gotta make sure the thread's just long enough to grip it. And then you can get this called a brass reducing bush, and that's 6 mil to 15 mil, okay? So you can get that at Reese too, okay? Now the number on that is 207-035, so 207-035, and you can just get that reducing bush, okay? So there's your female, goes onto the All Thread, and you can, you know, you make sure you put thread or thread seal or Lockheel on it is even better, and you can just screw that on like that, and then you can bite it in nice and tight like that, and then you've got another solid fitting. So that could be coming out of your van or anything like that. And then again, you get your female fitting, you know, the John Guest fitting, that goes on like that, and then you convert it over to the John Guest pipe, and then off you go, you're on your way sort of thing. The other thing you need to buy from the Auto Mega Store is the matching piece to this, okay? So that's what it looks like, and that's the bit that goes into the Ryko fitting, right? And then on the other end is the barb, okay? They call it the barb end. So you look, you know, that to the barb, and then that just pushes in. Now you can get, you know, different types of these. You can get that to have a quarter inch or 10 mil female or male thread or whatever you want to connect onto something different, but this is the one I like to use. And then what you do with that is you buy this, this is just 8 mil hose from Bunnings. It's a kinetic, you know, it's food safe and all that stuff. You can just buy 2 meters or 5 meters, whatever, so the kinetic brand. You just see that there, okay? So you can buy that stuff. And the reason I get that is it's perfect size to push the barb fitting into. So what you do is you heat up your kettle, you stick that last little bit into boiling hot water for about, I don't know, 30 seconds, and then you push it in there, put your hose clamp on, never gonna come off, right? And so when you got that on, and that can clip into your Ryko fittings and go up to your jawker to supply it or to come back into it. Okay, so that easy how it goes on. And then, now if you ever wanna hook this pipe, this 8mm onto the jawker, then these are the things you gotta buy. Okay, it's a pipe, it's the 8mm hose connector. You can get these from Bunnings. I've never seen them. Whenever I've been there, they've never run out. So yeah, buy a couple of those. And then that hose there, you can see how it's smaller. That hose fits perfectly on the 8mm hose, okay? So then, yep, click it into your van, and then you just cut it to length, put your Pope 8mm connector on there, and then that can just go clip onto the bottom of your Jawker hot water system. Now, if you want to set this up, you know, with these coming out of the bottom, so you've got the cold and the hot, and you don't have a Jawker, or you just want to test it, you just want to loop it. So what you need to do, really, normally it would go from coming out here, the cold, it would go through the Jawker and then go back into the hot. Now, if you've got that and you haven't got your Jawker, or you just want to test it, what I usually do is, like, when I'm testing them, I just get the 2 meter hose, put the two fittings in, clip it into the cold, clip it into the hot, and then it's like it's going through the hot water system, and then you can check that there's no leaks on the hot side, that the mixers are on the right way and stuff like that. So that's how I do it. So I hope that all makes sense. And if you have any questions, yeah, happy to give us an email or reach out to us on Facebook or YouTube. And make sure you subscribe if you get the chance. All right, thanks guys, I'll catch you later.